Hello everyone, welcome to my Power Automate desktop series. In this video, I will show you how to search for locations on the Google Maps website. Let me show you a quick demo of the final flow so that you understand what we are going to build. I had created this Find on Google Maps flow earlier. Let's run that. It asks me for a location. I had put in a default value of USA. Let's keep that and press enter. As you can see, a Microsoft Edge browser tab opens up with USA in the location text field and the United States on the map itself. Very simple flow, very simple actions. So what do we expect to learn from such a simple flow? Well, one, we will be introduced to the process of opening up a Microsoft Edge browser window to a particular web page, in this case, the Google Maps website. And two, we will be introduced to the process of passing text into a text field, into the web form on the Google Maps site. Now, those are two important skills to have when working on web-based automation. And after you go through this video, you should get a certain level of confidence in experimenting on web-based automation flows. Okay. Now let's look at the process flow itself. Once the flow starts, we will request for the location that needs to be searched on the website, on the Google Maps website. Once we get that, we will launch the Microsoft Edge to the Google Maps website. You can open up other browsers such as Chrome as well, but we will stick to Edge here. And then we pass the location value that the user originally provided on the website and then press enter. The return key. And that's it. Okay then, let's get coding. Let's click on new flow, give it a name, find on Google Maps, find on Google Maps. I'm going to put tier 2 because I already have find on Google Maps created earlier. Press enter. The first action is the input dialog. Here we will ask for the location from the user. So, which location do you want to find? Let's give a default value of India. Change the variables to be more appropriate values so that we can identify them for later use. So, user provides the location and the dialog box button can be called the location button. Next, we need an if. If the user clicks the cancel button, then we don't need to do anything. But if they don't, we need to open up the Edge browser. To the URL. Maximized state. We don't need this variable. There are some advanced settings here, just leave it at that. Save. Next, we need to pass the location and then press enter on the website that just opened up on the Edge browser. For that, we need the send keys action. Click on this send text as hardware keys to simulate user pressing keys on the keyboard. So first we need to pass the location and then we need to pass an enter or return key. For that, click this drop down, insert special keys. Under miscellaneous, you have the enter. That's it. Just press save. That's the entire flow created. Let's test it. Run. It says India. Perfect. Press enter. Edge browser opens up with India and perfect. As you can see, the flow works perfectly. Now, this is a very simple flow and I hope you enjoyed creating this flow with me. Thank you for watching.